Hello everyone, and welcome to this video on how to view preconfigured analytics dashboards. First, to explore the product, you need to install and deploy the Bold BI server. I have added some dashboards so that the product homepage looks like this. Check out our Bold BI interface video to explore the application and its UI elements. Now let's move on to exploring the pre-built sample dashboards available in the product. To begin with, click the Create New icon in the left navigation bar and choose Sample Dashboards. You will be redirected to the Sample Dashboards dialog box. In this dialog, you can see the list of pre-configured dashboard examples that we provide for various industries, departments, and data analytics domains. Under Industry, you can find many important industry dashboard examples like pharmaceutical analytics, hospitality, and healthcare. Similarly, for departments, we provide examples including marketing, sales, and IT. I'll show you a demo by adding a pre-configured dashboard example from these categories. For this example, we choose the sales category. It shows 7 pre-configured dashboards. We pick the sales analysis dashboard. Click the Add Dashboard icon to get this pre-built dashboard added to your domain. When the dashboard is created, you'll see a notification in the top right corner. Next, click Close, and you can see the added dashboard listed in the dashboard listing panel. Open the dashboard by clicking on it. This sales analysis pre-configured dashboard example provides a detailed breakdown of a company's sales, and you can track total sales, total orders, sales by country, and more metrics and KPIs. To learn more about how to create a dashboard and how to connect to a new data source, please check the link provided in this video's description. Overall, we have provided dashboard solutions with the most important metrics to give insight, visualize trends, track key performance indicators, and help professionals make business decisions effectively. With this set of pre-configured dashboard examples, you can get ideas about many domains with different goals for their dashboarding, and we hope to help you create your own dashboard based on your business needs. In this video, we have seen an overview of how to visualize pre-configured dashboards. So leave a comment for any questions you may have, or if there are any additional features you'd like to see in Bold BI. Thanks for watching.